It's not supposed to be like this. The VA denied my claim, and they should have covered it.
I earned my benefits.
It's a systemic social issue.
Just book the damn appointment. What else could I do?
It's a scam.
For everything that us veterans have been through, don't tell us that we're asking for too much.
I've already told you, there's nothing we can do.
Somebody has to fix this shit.